Rashiliyia's rage went unchecked. She killed without mercy for revenge of her son's life. Like a specter through the night, she entered houses and one by one quietly strangled life from the occupants. It is said that only a handful survived, protected by necklace wards to keep the witch queen at bay.